I'm a U.S. male, because I was born in a Mississippi town on a Sunday morning. Now, Mississippi just happens to occupy a place in the southeastern portion of this here United States. Now, that's a fact, buddy, and you know it well. So I just call myself the U.S. male. That's M-A-L-E, son. I said all that to say all this. I've been watching the way you've been watching my miss. For the last 3 weeks, you've been hot on her trail. You've been kind of upsetting this U.S. mail. Now you touch her once with your greasy hands, I'm gonna stretch your neck like a long rubber band. She's wearing a ring that I bought her on sale. That makes her the property of this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. If the U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You better find somebody else, son. Don't tamper with the property of the U.S. mail. Through the rain and the heat and the sleet and the snow, the U.S. mail is on his toes. Quit watching that woman, cause that ain't wise. Ain't pulling no wool over this boy's eyes. I catch you round my woman, champ. I'm gonna leave your head about the shape of a stamp. Kinda flattened out, so you'll be well to quit playing games with this U.S. mail. You better not mess with the U.S. mail, my friend. The U.S. mail gets mad, he's gonna do you in. You know what's good for yourself, son. You better do somebody else, son. The U.S. mail. Let me tell you something, son. You can be just about as cool as you want to be, man. Just keep your greasy hands off my woman.